During Antigone, the Greeks had a great variety of gods and goddesses. The most important ones, though, were the 12 Olympian gods. They were called Olympian because they were thought to live up on Mount Olympus, the highest mountain in Greece, located further up north. Supposedly, they lived inside a mansion between the earth and the sky, so that they could watch everything that people did. Each one of them represented either something abstract or a natural phenomena, or even both. For instance, goddess Athena was the goddess of intelligence, of war, and the goddess of arts and crafts. Poseidon was the god of the sea and the god of the weather. Apollo, whose sanctuary we're visiting today, was the god of music, poetry, and lights. All of them, though, had a common